Hello there, my name is Mr. Smordonkey. Welcome back to my Let's Play of Rome 2 with the Divide and the Power mod with Armenia. So last time I left off, we had unlocked the Kentronakan Spearmen, which I have checked are actually the best spear unit we can field. So we already have the best spear unit available for us. Apparently our upkeep is zero. That's pretty good. Let's hope that stays that way. The Armenian Forex Swordsmen are the second best melee infantry unit we can field. There's one better, which is indeed the Armenian Nakarar Swordsman, which is ridiculous. It's just, it's insane. I can't wait to use them. I can't wait to see what they look like. They look like they're going to be insane. Oh, I didn't mean to cancel that. Should have a look at whatever that was. Right, what else was there? These guys are like third or fourth best, and then there's these guys who are a little better, but they're also, yeah, just, they're, these guys are just better. So yeah, that's essentially that. The heavy archers are indeed the best archers we can have, but they're very expensive. So I will field them, but not for a long time because they're just too expensive. So I did see that I did say the plan is actually going to be to field like only two spears in the end, maybe like four. We'll see. I don't know exactly what the setup's going to be yet because I'm not going to have any flanking infantry. I'm just going to have cavalry for flanking, so I might have enough to have four. The thing is, anyway, what I'm trying to say is that I'm gonna recruit seven right away, but I think I'm probably just gonna use these guys until I can either get these or the Forex swords or something to an upgrade on these guys anyway, because these guys I can't use as a frontline unit, that's for sure. So we need signaling, which it's only there, it's six turns away, it's not too bad or not too hard to get to, so I might, after getting this, just go for that, although I don't know, it's good, but on the other hand, it's going to take 10 turns to upgrade this, I assume, yeah. And I don't think I can really afford many of those units, so I think we're not really in a rush. We have a good, well, we have a great defensive unit. This unit is really good. 82 melee defense, top notch. 45 armor, top notch. There's just, I mean, the damage obviously is weak, but we have flanking units for that, so yeah, this is good. I didn't really think about the fact, though, that obviously they cost, what, 234. It's about 250 when we move out of town each, so having seven of them, it will cost us 1750, which means our income's going to go down quite a bit. Obviously, we're going to get rid of these guys, but still, our income's going to be pretty crap. But we'll see. Do you guys want to trade? No. Still just saying no. These guys want a non-aggression pact. I know that much. I wonder if they would want enough to get trade as well. Nope. I don't want them to rush back with anyway, but them anyway. I'm just wondering if they would take that. Okay, so I could upgrade a building. We don't want to do that because our food's still terrible. This takes two food, which is also too much, but I might just do that anyway because we're going to get that other building or that other town soon. This is good money from this as well. Yeah, why not? Just go absolutely mental on this. We have seven happiness here, not too much. This place is already fully happy. Good. So I think, I don't know exactly how long I'm going to wait. I might just bring these five over and then go for the attack, because five equals seven, essentially. We don't need those last two units, but I do want to get them soon. But I also want to take this ASAP, so we'll see. For now, though. Oh, crap. Never mind. It's too late now. I should have moved him to the border and then started recruiting them there, so I can definitely get them there. Well, actually, it doesn't matter. As long as I can get back into my own territory, which, yeah, I can do that, because I can just pick them up over here instead. It's fine. We'll be fine. It's okay. Stop crying now. No more tears. They just moved out of their army, though. That's, I don't know. Our army's still crap, but we're fully replenished now, probably, or at least close to. And if they don't have an army there, it comes down quite a bit. No surprise there. This guy's taking attrition. Yeah, if they're not here anymore, I can just take it with... Yeah, it's only 16 units plus the two. They might be a little depleted. No, they're full. Oh yeah, because our guy didn't do anything. Well, let's first of all check out where they are, because if they're still in reinforcement range, they could be ambushing. I didn't think about that at all. Oh, we can't actually reach them in one turn anyway, can we? No, we can't even get close. Okay, well, never mind all that then. Okay, we don't have enough movement to get back into town, so let's just do this then. That, and you can have these five. I will take these five. Probably get rid of them immediately. Okay, you can get back in there. You're gonna get rid of these five. Get the fuck out of here. Save us some, sell some income. All right, so now this army is definitely strong enough to just go for it. So I'm actually going to move them right here so I can get there next turn. This town is unhappy, but that's all right. And I'm still going to recruit two more of those guys, but I'm going to leave it there. I'm going to bring those two afterwards. Do I leave them here or do I start moving them this way in case we do get attacked from here? Oh, that's back to Pontus again. Never mind. We should be fine then. Good. I don't think I'll need a second army then yet anyway. So yeah, we'll make those two. We'll bring those over whenever this guy, whatever. It doesn't really matter. And then next turn we're going to attack this as well. So that's going to be good. We should be able to... Not right now, but I think next turn we should have the movement to get there. Because currently we, of course, have minus 30. Oh, wow. That's a lot. That's a lot more than I thought it was going to be. Household expands. Okay. No, we don't want that, though. I am going to use this guy because he's terrible at whatever he does anyway. So I'm actually going to put him in a, to do that. Because I don't know where their army is, but they are only at war with one faction. Something's changed. Nope, they're just at war with them. But they're nowhere to be found. So they must be hiding somewhere. I wouldn't imagine they were hiding over here somewhere, but I don't know. What I'll do either way is I'll trespass, go all the way up to here, then declare war on them, and then just take their town. And then their army might appear like right behind me or something, but we'll cross that bridge when we get to it. Our food's down to one again. I don't know why, because we're making this as well now. I guess because it's winter. That probably has something to do with it. Apparently winter here is worse. Nope. No minus food from that. I don't know. Minus three, two. I can't keep track anymore. Did we finish a building that takes more food or something? I think I'm going to switch this over to a farm now. We lose some income, but we need that extra one food. Plus, if we upgrade that again, it's going to be a lot more food from that. This takes food, so we can't do that. Plus 8 public order, though. That's insane. Holy hell. We can't do that. Okay, right. End turn. I wonder. I maybe actually should have made some extra units in that army, but I'm not in a rush, actually. It's fine. Let's just hope not their army doesn't move back over here. Because then I definitely can. Well, no, probably not. If it's a full stack plus their garrison, I wouldn't be able to take them, but... There they are. Oh, did they just... No, they didn't. I think something happened over there, though. I hope they're not, like, in the water, like, right there. That would be annoying. Either way, research complete. Well, a lot of shit just happened. Peace Oh, they went to peace. Okay. I think that's fine by me. Sure. Holy f... How do they have rank 9 experience on this unit? Rank 7 on that one? What the fuck have they been doing over there? That's mental. Alright. Troll populace, minus 3, it's not too bad. Just out of interest, can you? No, you can't. Okay, so we can't drop these units off in there. We can definitely reach the town right now, though, so that's good. Client established, cultures. Oh, fuck, don't tell me it's the wrong way around, please. No? No. It's the right way around. Perfect. Now we can just get trade again with them. You want to pay me for this? It's a pretty good trade. Oh, nice. I could maybe ask for more. The guards will have me listen. So yeah, their satrapy is them. If I declare war on them, what does their satrapy do? Because we're in a defensive alliance, but they're a client state of them. If they declare war on me, what does that mean? That's the Colchis army right there. Oh, shit. Okay, so I could take their town right now. And their army is all the way back here. I think what we're going to have to do is... If he goes for that, though. Can he get there one turn? No. Okay, well, I think we're not going to drop off those two units anyway. I think what we're going to do is we're going to make a bunch of units. We'll make some Georgian swordsmen. Are you ready to serve? I like surfing, man. That's good. Okay, well, I'll make these guys instead of them, but I'm not going to bother with that right now. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. All right, I think I'm still going to get this, because it's... I mean, it's a good one to get anyway. Plus, if we can get those units at some point, it'd be insane. Can upgrade this. I definitely want to do that and make the cavalry one, so we can get some cavalry in here. What are they going to do? Because they're... I don't know. The Colchis army is right there. There's two of them as well. Man, if they were more depleted, this would be an easier decision. But right now... I guess if I take it, there's a good chance they're going to go back to their own town. I'm just wondering what they're going to do. What they're going to do to Trapezos. If they join, that could get very annoying very rapidly. With this army, you could easily defend this place, but if they go for that one, we're fucked. I could take this town and then immediately start going south afterwards. We're not going to lose too many men from doing this, so I guess that's fine. Right, you, why don't you start heading down there? Help out with slowing them down or something. Let's just see what my ally does with this, because they're probably going to join them, but... Nope, they refused, which means they're still my ally. Nice. Okay, that actually really works out for me, because that means that... That means that they're... Actually, no, because they're not at war immediately. Oh, yeah, they are at war, because they just... No, they're not at war. Okay, that doesn't work as well as I thought it did, but it's still fine. So what that means is... Because what I thought it was going to mean is since they didn't join their satrap or their owners, essentially, whatever they're called, I would assume they were going to go to war, and these guys were just going to be like, oh, well, I guess we'll just take your town again then and make you our client or whatever, which means that I just get some more time, at least, to build up my army. But I guess that's not the case. But what's going to happen is they're probably going to come back my way anyway. Also, if we take their last town, they're going to start taking attrition very rapidly, and they can't get anywhere in one turn, at least. So if they're going to take a lot of attrition, and then even if they get here... They're going to be very depleted. We might actually be able to defend against it. Maybe I'll hire some mercenaries. We'll see. For now, though, we should take this town. With their 9 experience units. I don't think I've even seen that yet. And they've already got it, what, like 15 turns into the game? Well, probably a little longer than that, but still. What's the other result? Just out of curiosity. 64. Okay, I'm not doing that. I want to see these spears in action anyway. These are very, very strong spear units. I'm not going to say best in the game. I mean, they're definitely not the best in the game. I'm not going to see... Well, I think I will say they're probably top 10 at least. I don't know. But, I mean, there's obviously a lot of factions that have really strong spear infantry that thrive on spear infantry. So, I don't know if the Egyptians and, like, Carthage, I guess, is one of them. There's a few factions that thrive on spears. This faction just thrives on defense. But any, like, unit that has 80 plus defensive stat or melee defense is, like, really good. And an extra, 45 armor is pretty standard for this tier. But it's still, that's good. It's just that our sword unit has 55, which is insane. I have not seen a unit that has 55 yet. No infantry that has 55 yet, anyway. Alright, we fought here before. Let's just set my slingers up here. They're probably going to have, like, their ships arrive somewhere again, which I need to deal with. Oh, right, I was going to have a look at these fellas. Very tight formation. They look exactly as I would have assumed they looked like from their picture. No surprise there. They look cool. They look like the general. But... they're slightly different armor, actually. It's pretty similar, but a little different. Anyway... and our sword unit, I think, is going to look very similar to that as well. Right, spears, let's just send you... we don't need to do it like that. Let's send two of them from here. We'll send some swords from here. Have you three come in here. Actually, we'll send you over here for now, and together with these swords. Okay. I'll do this so I know who's where. Oh, yeah, we have two of these guys remaining. I completely forgot about that. Why don't you additionally flank over here as well? Why not? What is this all? Oh, right. Yes, more range units. You're going to come through here, and you guys can come through here. What a great army setup. Best thing I've ever seen before in my life. All right. Start heading up there. Okay, their ships are right there. Any other ones are right there. Perfect. Let's hope they come this way. They're probably yet our range, so kind of stay away from the water for now. And I love that tight formation. This is 200 men, 300 men. Look at how big the difference is. I mean, this is 100 more men, but even then, it's just so massive. Or especially because that difference is so massive. Right, I will start approaching with some of these units. We gotta be careful though. They're not like they have a lot of stuff there, so we might have better quality, but still gotta be careful. But we'll approach. With these guys. I'm not going to get in there yet, though. I want to wait until these guys are ready to do that, too. I assume these guys have terrible stamina. Yep, just the lowest possible. General, I'll use you as well. Yep, every single one of them is archers. The way it looks right now, though, they might not all land before the first one is able to actually do something. But we should be alright. Come on, start landing your little shits. My cavalry can get over there pretty rapidly. I don't need this many units either, but... Oh, we're being fired upon, apparently, by one arrow. That's unfortunate. Apparently one of their units has got much superior range over the other ones. They're really close to starting to land. I think we're going to start running up there, actually. Cavalry, get in there. I like how the battle music started kicking off when we took one arrow. Do they have, like... Yeah, they do. They've got a scorpion up there. That's what that is. I was going to say, that's... Why are they firing at me, like, one arrow every time? That's weird. Alright, I'm being shot. Our general is under attack. Get in there, general. Oh, they're already going. Wow, that's quick. Holy shit. What's going on here? Okay. It's whatever. They're all the way at the back there. No real surprise there. Just start moving up a little bit. We gotta be a little careful, though. There's a slinger, so I don't want them to just get caught out. Turn off skirmish anyway. Them two. And then both of them. She's just gonna run away like little bitches. What the hell? Alright, General, I may need you to chase them down. You guys get them. You get them, boys. Don't run away. Come back here. Alright, you keep chasing them for just a second so they don't start firing at me, which it looks like they're doing anyway. These guys don't give a fuck. Alright, you can turn back now. You guys too, that way. General, we'll get them. Get them, General! Alright, that unit's probably gonna get away. I assume they're gonna keep skirmishing. Yeah. I'm alright with being lured in there, though. Are these... This is just an archer, right? Marine archers, yeah. I mean, my unit's not very good at killing stuff, though. That's the thing. They've got a ridiculous defensive stats with no offense. Which is why we need to get some cavalry in here pretty quickly. You guys are still moving? What in the world? Alright, it's time to start getting you in here a little closer. You two, start getting over here. Whatever, it's fine. We gotta be careful there. I think they have some archers over here as well, or at the back it seems, but yeah, still. Oh, slingers! Sling at them! Thought I took you all off that. I guess not. I'm gonna mess that unit up. Alright. Wow, they're still going. That's impressive. Round the... Oh, it's a general. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna have you two come through here. Yeah, I do need some infantry over here. Okay, we'll send these guys over here. Messing that unit up. Full experience. Oh, that's right. This is the 9 experience one, isn't it? I can't see anymore, but I assume that's what they were. That general's gonna get away no matter if we kill them or not. Okay, they're gone. Looks like they might be shifting a little bit. Let's start heading back a little bit then. Don't know what their plan is, but... Our infantry's not there yet, so... General! Let's head back, shall we? Alright, let's triple speed this for a minute. Okay. You guys walking? Yeah, let's get this move on a little bit. Not gonna get there in time like this. Oh, they're turning back again? You guys run into position because the archers might be able to fire. Swords, let's start getting in there a little more. What are they doing? Alright, I'm just gonna use all these free units over here. That's all archer shit, oh my god. I'm not gonna use my general, but... Okay, let's just sprint in there. We're probably gonna get shot to pieces, but... Oh, get in there, boys. Actually, get around this way a little more. Let's go to normal speed again. It's about that time. You guys, start heading this way. Oh, just get over there. You guys, get in here. You guys, get over there. Okay, it's maybe a little bit too much on the same unit. We got another unit back here as well. It's good. You're probably pretty tired now, aren't you? Winded, yeah. Slingers! What? No, not that unit. You guys, just get over here somewhere. I want to fire at that right there, essentially. You guys are just going all the way around. You guys are going to go right back in here. You're firing into back on my units. I don't like it. Let's get over there somewhere. You guys are kind of pointless right here. Let's get over here. Oh, getting combat before he's got absolutely shot to pieces. General. Let me head this way. Alright. You. I just want you to figure out a way to fire at those units right there. You, I'm going to go back even further and fire at them. Alright, you're here. Let's do something with you. Archers. Make a way, find a way to fire at them. You guys just get behind. This unit is taking damage. That's that one. Okay, makes sense. It's about to get some pretty good help there, though. Don't get caught in the combat. Inspire these men. Get some war cries off. Oh, that one's nearly wavering. Intimidate them a little bit.
Advance at speed!
There we go, one archer's in range. Get over there. Oh, there we go, we broke one unit. Sweet. I think it's time to triple speed the rest of the battle. Why don't you guys try and get in there? You two. Oh, we're taking their point in a minute as well. They just stood there. That's interesting. They're gonna die is what they're gonna do. Alright, archers. Not you guys. Fire at that one now. Probably don't even want to do that, because I'm just gonna fire at my own men. Just stop it. Just stop it! Archers! This is all starting to break. Lost a few swordsmen. But nothing too bad. It's all good in the hood, as they say. In the hood. I've heard it been said before. Alright, they're gonna go. I'm not even gonna bother trying to fire arrow at them or something. This is not gonna last too much longer. You know what? I will fire arrow just a few shots in there. That's probably gonna make them all go. Unless all my men decide to run over here first. Here we go. And, oh, they're gonna go before I even got the shots off, but that's gonna do it. Yeah, there you go. Alright, let's just end that. Decisive victory. I'd say that was pretty decisive. I don't think there was any doubt about who was going to win that fight. Lost 278 men, killed 28 of my own men. That's alright. I didn't get to use my javelin men at all. They picked up 27 kills, but that's just because I ended the battle right away. The sheet of spears, at least some of them, didn't do much. But they're essentially, their role is the same as in my Bactrian campaign, the pikes. They have the same exact role. Except these guys are a lot more flexible. Their stats are much higher, so individually they're a lot better. They won't kill anything, but they will more easily survive if their formation breaks, because they're such a strong tanky unit. Whereas the pikes are, well, they're pretty good. I mean, they're probably better uniform, but as a single unit, they're much worse. But the idea is the same. The spears just sort of sit there and tank the damage while my units, late game, at least cavalry is going to flank around. That's why I'm probably going to have a whole bunch of cataphracts, maybe a few melee cav as well. But the cataphracts just charge in the back of units that got stuck on the spears and then just get absolutely demolished. For now, it's going to be infantry because we don't have any cav yet, of course. Right, now is this going to be one of those things where their general survives because he... Even though, no, he survived anyway. But yeah, even if we killed him. Oh, that's the garrison fleet. Never mind. Looks like everything's going to be dead then. Yeah, okay. There was actually... Oh, yeah, these guys. See, if they were reinforcements, I don't know. This is weird because I actually... They were like the army that I attacked somehow. Normally, anyway, if this was a reinforcement army, I guess that only happens when there's an actual army in the town. When they're a reinforcement army, even if you bring them down to zero, they just still survive. We've seen it before in the Let's Play, even. Military traditions again for the purifying donkeys. They purify everyone, man. That's great. Okay, so what have we got? No. Alright, so weapon damage. Not that great, because we're... Even our... Well, I mean, our charging caps is going to have some melee damage, but not, like, a ridiculous amount, because it's more about the charge than the damage, per se. Weapon damage and morale and offensive. This is weapon damage by melee and missile. I don't know. These are all terrible. That's not very good. This is not horrible, but I'm not gonna have that many range units, although I might bring like archer cat effects or something as well at some point, because they're pretty damn good as well. But I don't know, those armies are going to be ridiculously expensive, so I can only like have less if I go for that. I think I'll what was the different? Oh my god, there we go. Morale and weapon damage from melee, and this is weapon damage from melee and from missile. That's okay. This is missile damage, so this is weapon damage. So the thing is, weapon damage doesn't actually do much for. It's all about missile damage, and weapon damage is just like, that's 12. That's just their melee stats. We don't care about that. Oh my god, I thought my game crashed there. I would have been very upset, but it didn't somehow. That was weird. So I'm just gonna go for this one. All melee units. Yep. I assume that considers cavalry as well, because that's also melee. War declare Seleucus and Pontus. Right, I'm glad I didn't have to choose sides between that yet. War target available. Right, so this now should start taking attrition. Yeah, they're going to take like 10 or 20% attrition a turn. And they're not going to reach any of my towns in one turn. I didn't think about this. Alright, so we want to go for trade. We're actually going to lose our money here, which is good. Right, now I could go for food. Because we kind of need food. But I'm definitely also good. This is nothing. I'm also going to get rid of this and make a farm here. Because we already have two of these things. We don't need another one. Can actually upgrade another thing here as well. Wow. Well, I have to actually. Okay, so I guess I'll make a farm, and then over there I'll make maybe an agora or a trading space, whatever it is. Yeah, all right, we'll do that. I don't know. I feel like maybe right now I should really go for a fishing port, but in the long run I want this thing. So I'm gonna go for a harbor. What's it currently? It's a shipwright, so that's the military one. Yeah, I don't really care about that right now. Okay, so I hope that their army is going to go up north towards mine. I hope they don't go anywhere else, but they could do. If they do, though, again, they're going to get very depleted. If they go over here, they're not going to beat us. If they go over here, they've got a chance, but I think we'll be alright. Right, so lots of things happened. I wonder if I could even get peace with them. I assume not. No, they're not. They never won peace if they lost their last town. It's like, well, might as well stay at war now. Where's my ally again? These guys. I wonder if they would take. Ooh, this is a problem, actually. Yeah, they're aboard the Seleucids, so Seleucids is going to start disliking me now. I was just wondering if they want to be my satrapine. Okay. Seleucids. Oh, shit. They hate me now. That didn't. That just went from, like, well, we kind of like you, to, you are going to fucking die. Well, we got a non aggression pact with them, at least. So the Ponts still like me. They like me more, probably, because of my treaties with, the Trapezos. I don't want that anyway. Also, I think we finished our objective. Yeah, so we're going to get a whole bunch more money next turn. We finished that one too. We didn't get this one, but I'm alright with that. Plus, I mean, we just checked. They don't want a defensive alliance anyway, so. Alright, our income's going to go down a little more, but we're going to go up a little bit again in a minute as well. I think that's all I can do. So, let us end this turn and find out what the scumbag people are going to do that we just murdered. That's actually, like, pretty horrible. They're just out, like, waging war against someone else. You just walk into their town, kill their garrison, probably their villagers too and shit. And then you're like, well, what are you going to do about it, you little shit? Okay, they're going the right way. Good. Well, it's the second favorite or second best way. No, I would have preferred if they'd gone up north, because the problem now is this army, for example, they could hire a bunch of mercenaries or something that could be annoying. But all right, so we got that food shortage again. What the hell? How are we on -5? Are they raiding? Holy shit, that's a big deal. Maintain 60 units. Okay, it's not going to happen for a while. They took a whole bunch of attrition. Yeah, you can see they lost a lot of men. These guys went on to 175 to 140. This is a good army, though. If they hire a whole bunch of mercenaries, I guess I could hire them myself, but they're expensive as hell. They're not reinforced in range of my town, so I can't just go out and attack them. We're on -5 food, though. How is that possible? I guess these guys just use the food in this area anyway. Well, let's hope they attack me before anything else happens. That's horrible, thank you very much, but no. Right, spy. I could try and slow them down, but I don't even know if I want to do that. Because they're just taking up all my food right now. It's all my food, man. Why you do this? Is this the... What the fuck are they doing there? I was wondering why they had so little units, but I assumed they just got beaten by these guys. But no, their army's just over here. Oh, I guess they're going off to war against the Seleucids. Okay, I guess that makes sense. Still, though. Right, what can we do? We can make a building here. We should make a building here. Our income's pretty crap right now, but it's alright. So we're going to make our trading space. I'm going to keep saying Agora, because I'm used to that. I should probably make a few more units here. Let's just make... did I say I was going to go for them or them? I think, no, for now I'm sticking to the slingers instead of these guys, yeah. Just make them. I mean, probably better to have other units, but I don't really, like, it's expensive. We don't need that many other units. I could do a few Armenian spearmen, or I guess I could go for a slightly better unit than these guys. Cost almost double as well, though. Well, that's a bit of an overstatement, but still, they're expensive. More expensive. Slingers on the wall, that's fine. I don't know where, they could technically go around there, but they're just gonna get more and more depleted. I wonder if I should move my army out of here. Let's see, we got a level up, which I didn't even realize. You want... Yeah, you want this one anyway. Sorry, I'm just having a look at all the other things. Right, I'm just... They could actually, yeah, they can just about get into reinforcement range of this place if they wanted to attack this place instead. They can't get into reinforcement range there. Yeah, if they attack this place, I might just have a problem. We've got 11 units. They're not that depleted. We'd be fucked, essentially, is what I'm trying to say. Right. Oh my god, what is this weird, like, laggy shit that's happening? I need to try this, then. If we succeed at slowing them down, 28%, let's go for it. Then they can't reach that, at least. Alright, we failed. I'm not surprised, but... So be it. Did we unlock the ability to make these guys? Yeah, we did. I thought so. Alright, well, we want him for sure. Minus 6 food now. What the fuck is happening right now? It's going down and down. Doesn't matter what I'm doing. Okay. Well, we got a farm coming in at least next turn, and I'm making the other one into this, which is going to give us an extra 1 food. We just need to kill these guys, though. I hope they just attack Armavir. That'd be great. If they go over here, we're going to lose Arsa Mosata. And then they could go around here and take this as well, and I'm going to start running into issues. Although, we could probably get there in 1 turn. Well, we'll see. Anyway, question was, do I need to move this army? I guess I don't have to keep it there. I guess I'll move it over here. It's probably easier to get back from here if I need to get anywhere. Alright, we'll see. I assume, actually, if they're going to attack this place, they're going to try and siege me out for a turn, which is fine. I'm making units. Yeah, there's not much else. Alright, let's just end the turn and see what happens. This could get very annoying. If they take that one town, it's not the end of the world. I can get there pretty quickly with my main army, but... I hope they just attack Armavir, or whatever it was called. You want me to pay for your military access? I don't think so, but I have no intention of running for your lands. If you want to go for mine, you gotta pay up. That's the way it works. That is the way the cookie crumbles, I have heard it say. They're attacking Armavir. Please just besiege it right away. Okay, they're attacking that one as well. That one I'm more worried about, although it didn't seem like they actually hired any units, so we should be alright, but I don't know. This looks like it's almost auto-resolvable, but I very rarely fight defensive sieges, so I'm actually kind of interested in finding this one. We have two, luckily, we luckily have two very strong units. These guys, again, their defense is pretty crap, but they'll hold their own for a little bit. They'll definitely take some people with them anyway. Their armies, it's alright for sieging, not the best. I mean, these guys are just crap generally. These guys are probably alright at sieging, just because it's a sword unit. But it's still a pretty crap unit. It's worse than that one for sure. Hoplites are pretty good, but again, not particularly amazing. They've got 5 cav units, which are essentially useless. They've got some archers, which shouldn't be an issue. So yeah, I'm looking forward to this one. It should be a good fight. We can see they're all set up over here. The only weird thing is Divided Empire gives you all these defenses, but because the line ends like in your own town, you can't actually set them up outside. And like, if you don't set them up outside, where are you going to set them up? Like, do I put them here? Seems kind of pointless. Because I would want to defend that as well. It's just kind of difficult to do that. Anyway, so their ladders are setting up over here. Armed townsfolk, you guys are just going to sit at the back. Oh, I got a cav unit as well. Local cav. Not terrible, 35 armor. Generally, if it has any armor, it's like, oh, that's a decent unit. I'm going to put you together with the general right over here. Because I might be able to do some flanking. They've got a bunch of cav as well, though, so I don't think I'll actually do any, but... We got some Armenian garrison spearmen. Holy fuck, these guys have got 7 melee attack. Watch out. They might actually almost slap you in the face. That's really, that's pretty crap. Okay, we got a whole bunch of archers, so we're gonna do this. Actually, no, I want the archers up here. Because I might be able to burn down one or two of their, ladders. If we can make it so they only have one ladder, that'd be pretty good. Slingers! Why don't you guys just, I want to put them on... It's just... I hate these wall defenses and attacks. Just generally, on the wall, it's horrible. People just don't listen to you. Right, I'm gonna set you guys up here. You guys right there. And some other swords. Ew, what the hell? That's really weird. What is that, like, right there? That's so weird. They're setting up, like, all over the place. That doesn't seem right. I guess because there's not enough room, because there's 300 men there. Okay, well, let's go a little bit this way. Then it should work out, I assume. Nope, still not. Whatever, just leave them right there. It's fine. Is it? Yeah, should be. Put another one over here. And then the rest will stay down here. Not that they're going to get through there, but still. Just whatever. Some units over here so I can get up there if I need to. I should probably actually put those swords. A sword unit there. Nope. Herder. It's whatever. And then these two just stand back here for now. Alright. I mean, that's all. What's this? Alright, yes, you're gonna sit in the center. Okay. Archers. Fire arrows. Oh, nope, do that. Let's do it. Okay. We don't have oil yet, I assume, either, but they don't actually... Well, I guess they could break it normally. But we should be fine. Medium threats. High threat. Yeah, these guys are horrible. Thing it. Oh man, they've also got 7 only. Wow, these units are actually really shit. They have no one has any killing power. How do you kill anything? If I didn't have these like these units, I don't know. I wouldn't be able to like actually hurt any of them. Okay, these ladders go down pretty rapidly. I mean, not like. Well, I mean, there you go. It's already on 15%. If we can break 2 of them, you're gonna be pretty good. If just like that, if they only have the 1. We should be able to take down one of them at least. This guy is already 30, 40, 14, 19. This looks like we're going for this one instead. Okay. I want to like tell them to attack the same one, but I don't think that really works. If you bring down at least one, I'll be happy. But more would be better. But currently it doesn't look like it. This one should be going down though. 80. Oh, okay. It's doing that lag thing again. No idea why. 85. Come on. Come on, ladies and gentlemen. That one, yeah, this one's down, right? 100, there you go. 53, not enough. Unless we get like a full-on volley, but even then, it's not going to be enough. We're still hurting them anyway with fire arrows as well, so it's not like a massive deal that we're just wasting our arrows or anything. Hoplites as well, that's probably a good thing. Get to do all the damage to those hoplites. Okay. Archers, normal arrows, it's not going to matter anymore. Okay. This is always the hard part. Right. You go over here. I just want them anywhere but where they are so I can get my guys up there. Archers, just get down. You guys get up there. You guys get over there somewhere. As long as I don't, like, they don't get caught in melee, it's fine. But they tend to get caught in melee because it takes too long for them to actually get out of there. when you just get out of there. And because units don't actually listen to you, like they just do whatever. Looks like these guys are getting out of there, so that's good. I want you to stay up on the wall if you can. I don't actually want them to go all the way over there. But it's hard to, like, tell them to do things and actually have them listen. Yeah, these guys, look, they're getting pulled back up again. You just have to, like... I guess if I try and put them over here, that might be better. Look, they're just... I'm telling them to do that, and they're just getting pulled into the fight. It's really annoying. They're not doing what I want them to do. But I've still got pretty good hopes for this, or high hopes for this. It's just like we're not firing right now, for one, and two, it's just kind of annoying just having a unit die because it, like, will not listen to you. I understand it's hard to get out of there, but it always works. Like, normally you can just sprint through an enemy unit if that's what you want to do. They'll just do it. But right now, look, they're just none of them are listening. Maybe if I try and pull them over this way. Because some of them are already right there. Yeah, it looks like it might be working, actually. Just gonna keep spamming for another hour or so. That's a 139 men already. Units getting destroyed. 133, 132, 131. Yeah, they're gonna die. These guys are moving. They're just still stuck in there, though. They're not moving. I mean, they're gonna die before they all move out of there. I guess that's fine. Right. Slingers. Why don't you guys come up to around there? Okay. 107. I'll pull this unit over that way. The men are wavering. Yeah, that's that unit, obviously. They got too much cavalry still for me to actually really do much. I mean, this guy will mess them the fuck up, but I have to get into melee range first. Citizen Cav. What's this general unit? Eastern Axeman. Low threat against my general. My general, I don't think it's got anything that's any like anywhere near higher threat. I think they mostly got out of there. There's a few months stuck in there, and it looks like most of them will be gone. Good. And this unit's like half over there for whatever reason. Try and get on the walls. Slingers should be on... Oh, that's archers. Oh yeah, slingers are over here, right. Forgot about that. I can't really put them on the wall. We haven't really lost much yet except for that unit. I think it's mostly a grind. I could probably triple speed the rest of the battle, to be honest. Oh, I didn't realize how close I was to the end of the episode already when I started this battle. It's almost 45 minutes and I only just started this battle, essentially. I don't think that's going to work, so let's... Oh my god, stop doing the lag thing. It's crazy. Let's get this guy over here. Maybe I can do some war cries at the right time, break some units. There's already one gone, so that's good. I'm going to triple speed this for a while. Because there's not much we can do here. There's no tactics involved. We just attack until one of us loses or wins. This archer unit's definitely out of there. General nearly there yet. Oh my god, this general is really slow. There's no speed thing in this game. But it's hard to determine. They're double timing as well, but they're so slow. It's weird. Maybe if I wedge them. But I think that only increased their charge speed. Charge speed and bonus, yeah. What if I turn it on? Does it actually change the number? Like charge bonus? No, it doesn't look like it. Oh yeah, it does. 90. Okay, so it goes up by 15. Holy shit, that's pretty good. That's really good, actually. They've got 13 kills. Impressive. Are we firing back at them? Yeah, we are. Oh, it looks like the cavalry's coming up. That's fine by me. I don't know what the hell they're going to think about doing, but... What the hell do you think you're doing? Okay.
Our general is under attack.
He's fine. I'm going to move these guys back a little bit, because they're going to take that... Actually, run up. They're going to take the Inspire if I do it. So are these guys, I guess. Yeah, fuck it. I can't be bothered. Alright. Get out of here! You don't deserve these... It's inspiring. This is an interesting battle, right? You guys enjoying this? Because I sure am. Oh, we nearly broke a unit. Look at that. Alright, is it gone yet? Almost. Every unit's so horrendously slowly in this. These guys lost 6 men. They got 119 kills. They lost... Oh, they lost 2 and they got 4 kills. That's not very impressive. They're next to units as well. How are they not fighting... How are they not killing more? Anyway. Do that. And... I should just do this at the right time when someone's wavering. I shouldn't just do it all willy-nilly. Because it's like 3-minute cooldown. And this battle's gonna last way too long already. Gates are open, apparently. That's his general right there. We're actually getting shot a little bit from, like, spare arrows flying over the gate, but... Meh. Meh. Oh, here we go. We're probably gonna hit the wrong units anyway, but it might be enough. If there are 4 of them start waving and one of them goes, then that's it. For these fuckers. What is your chance? Low threats? What about a citizen calf? Also low, although it's a small unit, of course. Citizen Cav's a good cavalry unit. Yeah, they're definitely better than mine. Lower morale, and lower... Oh no, more armor, actually. Yeah, generally it's better. Alright, so that timing. I mean, it's the right timing, but there's no way I can hit the right units, because there's so many units there. Can you guys get in... Ah! Weird lag thing. Why do you do this to me? How could you do this to me? I would tell these guys to get up there, but there's just no point. Why don't you, oh my god, it's doing it, like, constantly now. What the hell's going on? This is really weird. Use some flaming shot on them. It just freezes, like, my game just freezes. Come on, use some flaming shot. Did I not tell you to... There you go, use a flaming shot. That should probably get them to go. There you go, an extra debuff. Still wavering, somehow. It's like 5 arrows flying. At any time. It's never more than that. Well, maybe a little bit more. Surprisingly... Despite them wavering, the flaming arrow did not do enough to actually make them go. Never mind then. So many waving units. This archer unit apparently wants some as well. They have so many units up here. This is ridiculous. What the fuck is this even? Oh my god, is this another is that the archer unit jumping in there? Just fuck it, YOLO. Oh, 1-2 routed. Broken even. I would hope so. What is that unit? Are they like, how can they even fire arrows of so many men next to them? What the hell is this guy doing? Wait, are they doing that? They got like a crossbow animation where they turn their back when they're reloading. That way, like, you use the shield on your back as a crossbowman. But it doesn't make any sense when you're just an archer who doesn't have anything on the back. Yeah, whatever. How you guys doing? How are you feeling about this fight? Oh, that's like a captain guy. Oh man, the guy next to him just got shot. That must be pretty depressive. It's like, hey Frank, you got any kill? Ah! He's dead. We won yet. 14 kills now. 248. This unit is definitely doing a little better. They've lost 5 more men than this one. They got about 15 times the kills. 175, not bad. Where are you at? That's this one, okay. How about this unit, sword unit? Is he doing anything then? 38. This side, for some reason, is not doing well at all. I don't know what these guys are doing. But they're definitely not killing anything. Like, over there is a freaking slaughter. Unless we're just fighting, like, there's this hoplite over there. Whereas this is Hillman, Eastern Levy Spearman. Yeah, I guess we're fighting some weaker units here. Oh, boy, am I glad I triple speeded this, though. Sheesh, this is gonna take forever otherwise. Ah, man, I'm really tempted to send my cav out, but I don't think I can do that. Maybe once these guys die, I'll send this skirmish cav up and we can start hitting those. Broken. There's nothing gonna be a whole lot that gets away after this fight, but I might just have enough men to chase them down after this, to be honest. If I said no, I can't do it. These skirmishers are gonna mess up my general if I do that. We are 45 seconds away from using another ability now. Kill, kill, kill. Where are you guys going? Get back in there, you weirdos. There's a fight going on, did you not realize this? B42. Alright, general. Oh, they're coming up. Yeah, I guess that did actually. Okay, I wasn't expecting that to actually be the case. I thought I was just like making a joke when their archers go, then their guys are going to come up with their skirmish, but actually happened. Alright, let's use an Inspire again. Inspire the two units that don't do anything. Maybe they'll be inspired to actually do something. I need to use this right now, or we can't yet. This triple speed. This is not like, this is a normal countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That's not triple speed.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Which one? Slingers. Wait, weren't they? What the fuck? Okay. Well, I haven't really killed any of my own men, so I guess that's alright. How many kills did Jackie? They got 212 kills. Okay. What the hell? Okay. I did not expect that. I didn't even realize they were even firing. They apparently got 212 kills just randomly firing up here. Yeah, there's a lot of dead bodies over here. I guess they did do well. And they didn't kill many of my own men because they must have been hitting this one. I killed a few, maybe. Yeah, it's whatever. Well done. I'll take that. Oh, they moved back again. I was going to say, otherwise I'll send my general and I'll go kill them, but... You know what? I'm going to... Oh, no, never mind. Cancel, cancel. Wait, were they going to go that way? Oh, I guess this gate's not owned by me anymore. Never mind. Come back this way again. Yeah, they're starting to ride now. If their general goes, that's going to be it. We're going to mess these guys up as well. Citizen calf. I would assume. Oh, they're trying to burn on a gate. Oh, shit, son. Actually, no. We have some units here. That's fine. There you go. If they do somehow get through there, which I very much doubt. 4% so far. I would assume I'd be killing it right now, these archers, but they don't seem to be very interested in killing anything. Unless, I guess they're in melee at this point. Yeah, there's a lot of units over there, so I guess they're just in melee mostly, so they're not really firing anymore. Let's try to send them a little more this way. Somewhere along those lines, that will work. Oh. Speed this up a little bit. See if we can get some of their cavalry with these guys. If I can get all the way around, I can chase them into the wall, essentially. I'm going to try and see what they say about this. What have you got to say about this, sir? Let's do the flying wedge formation, because why the hell not? Oh, they're actually... They just went, okay. Did not see that coming. I guess we were firing at them. I guess, yeah, maybe that was the case. Maybe we just weren't firing at the units I was expecting to be firing at. This formation, Jesus. Oh, you want to go? Let's do this. Oh, this guy's got flying wedge as well. Get him, boys. Okay, get over there, actually, because these guys actually want to fight. Get fucked. Okay. My unit's going to get absolutely destroyed here. It's fighting way better units. Actually, it's getting a lot more destroyed than I assumed it would. But it's whatever. Get him, boys. He's gonna get absolutely fucking messed up by my guys. There you go. Get out of here. Go, go, go. Okay, you go kill them. You go chase them down. Get some aspiring going. Actually, they want to charge into me. Charge into them. Got out of here. You're no longer welcome here. Yeah, we got my guy pretty much messed up, but it's fine. Go kill them. Don't really get a charge on them, so we're not going to be doing much damage, but we're firing in the back of it as well. Go! Get out of here, you little shit. If anything, I can kill off all these units over here, so that's fine. Oh, we won! Okay. Oh, well, we can't actually continue it. Hopefully we killed up one bunch. Yeah, looks like it. General definitely survived. This unit survived. That one's probably dead, but I don't know. This one... may have survived. That one probably survived. That one survived. Maybe a few of these archers. Generally, though. If anything, I can chase them down and fight them in a normal battle. I don't know if I can kill... if I can auto-resolve that battle. But I can definitely chase them. Because we're about to make 3 more slingers as well. Alright, so a bit of a longer episode for you guys. That's fine, I guess. Placing cavalry units on your flanks gives you flexibility. They can counter any flanking move or make a move of their own if the way is clear. It's very useful. Because I had no clue how to use my cavalry. I was like, do you just charge them straight into spears from the front? Is that what you do? I mean, like, you know, it's not like I ever played any strategy game before. I love this music. I love this faction so far. I love these units. I love everything about this mod generally, but the fact that we have these guys already is crazy. And in, what, like 15 turns or so, we can actually technically get the best sword unit in the... not in the game necessarily, but for our faction. So, that's going to be pretty crazy. Okay. I think we're about to be attacked again. So they had 6 units survive, which I think I should be able to auto-resolve. Especially because they're about to take some more attrition as well. Here's just stupid captives back. Yep, they're going to attack that one as well. I could auto-resolve this, but I think we'll fight this one next time. Although, maybe I will auto-resolve it. Because I actually really don't... These units are horrible. They have like 7 melee attack. I don't know how I'm going to kill any of these guys. It's actually probably a better idea to auto-resolve than fight it myself. Alright. I'll keep 69%. Get the hell out of here. Oh, we killed most of them off. Oh, no, we killed the entire army off. Sweet. I did not expect that. Our food's still low, though, I think. Cool. Yeah. It's kind of cheap, actually. Because in this particular case, I think fighting it myself... I mean, I definitely would have won it. I'm not worried about winning it. But it would have been, like, actually pretty intensive battle. A lot of strategy involved because they've just got really defensive units. What the hell? Who is this person that owns this now? Persia. Fucking hell, Persia are massive. Media, whatever these people are, they're down to one region now. They used to own this entire province and perhaps more than that. Okay, that's interesting. We gotta be careful because apparently having the Persians hate us, right? Yeah, they're not very fond of us. Minus 71. Not big fans. Okay, so our second army definitely has to be made soon. Anyway, it's been over an hour, so I will end this here. I'm going to quickly just kill them off, because I feel like doing that. Yep. Alright. 96. Take that. Oh, stupid twats. Faction destroyed. And some level ups. Alright, you're going to go back in there. So we definitely have to start building up this army. Our income is not high enough, I don't think, to actually afford... many more of these guys, but if I can get like 2 more and then fill up the rest with some other stuff, we've got cavalry incoming in 2 turns as well. They're probably gonna be too expensive, but we'll see. What I could do is I should send this army down here because we've accomplished what we wanted to accomplish here. So now I think the next target is gonna be down here anyway. So I guess when these guys are dead, which I'm assuming, yeah, they're gonna die soon, I can then just start going against Persia, which is gonna be hard because they've got a lot of armies apparently and a lot of ground. But anyway, until then, have a good day and goodbye.